Howdy there, my friends, and welcome back to another Dmitrii Does Gaming. Yeah, still trying to escape the heat. Got this fan going, the other one as well. Apologies in advance, my friends. It's another of this extended heat waves days. Or at least that's what it feels like to me. And it's probably not all that warm to the rest of y'all, but yeah, it is for me. I ain't used to it. Yeah, well. Let us dive right back into our Sniper Elite playthrough then. While I've still got the energy, huh? Yeah. I'm actually recording this later in the day now because, trying to escape the heat, shall we say. This doesn't work, unfortunately. It's. Houses in the UK are built to retain heat.
April 19th, 1945. Oh.
Best not talk about
this. A German Ministry of Science detachment is using the Schinkel's Playhouse building in the Gendarmenmarkt Square as a temporary administrative HQ for part of their nuclear program. One of our agents has penetrated their operation and has vital first-hand information we urgently need. Unfortunately, the agent's usual contact, who was arranging his extraction, has not reported in for 3 days and must now be presumed captured or KIA. We need you to cross the enemy lines, infiltrate the square, and assist in the agent's escape. If possible, your first task will be to locate the missing contact, as he will have more detailed knowledge of the situation with regard to formulating any escape plans.
Okay. Ah. Excuse me. So yeah, and as I was saying, houses here in the UK, they're built to retain heat, so it doesn't escape in the evening, it just keeps the built-up heat for the day. Oh, and of course, many of you know, AC just ain't really a thing here. Come on. And, there we are. Yeah, I see ya, I hear ya. I know you're out there. Oh. You stuck up on me. Bugger. Yeah. I'll see you at some point, little one. I know you're there. Sneaking around, taking pot shots at me and missing. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright. Do a bit of that, eh? Play with my peepee. yeah, I know. I gotta make that cliched old joke. I ran for a long time. Oh, hello. Focus first. Keep the accuracy. There we go. Probably should have just popped out my rifle, but fuck it. We got him in the end. Yeah, I know you're still out there. Ain't a very good shot. You haven't hit me yet. There we go. Come on. There we go. Gotcha. That's that pest out of the way. I know something's gonna come that way. I hear something around it. Where are you? Where are you gonna come? There you are. Use the power of the crutch shot. Come on. Come around the corner. I know you want to. Oh, awkwardness. Come on. Oh. Take him through the kidneys. Alright. Gotta be something coming that way. There we are. Called it. There they are. Long range crotch shot. Oh dear. Quick search and we'll get on the way. Throwing my peepee away. Ah, jeez. Alright, so we're going that way. Alright. Let's get our ass in gear and haul it. Got any goodies? Not perfect, but I'll take it. Cut his ears. Alright. Oops, shit. Alright, we got another one. Yeah. There's a lot here. Okay. You know what? I think, yeah. Let's do a quick little save, huh? Make sure I have a fallback point. Just in case. I get the feeling shit's about to get a bit hairier. That was already fairly hairy, but... yeah. I mean, like my own chest hair, kind of thing. Yeah, those of you that don't know, the human version of me is rather hairy. Piece of work. I don't like it, but thanks. The cards have been dealt. Hello. Gotcha. Quite what I would have preferred, but I'll take it. Win's a win. Alright. Let's get to the objective. After we do a couple more searches. Can't go skimping on ammo. We are getting a little low, at least for a pee-pee. Pistol approach. Okay, that wasn't ideal, but it worked. Might as well heal it. Just do another save, just in case. Getting uneasy feelings, you know? Voice acting though. Well, we got a bunch of goodies to take, so let's take them. Nice. Okay. Thought I heard something. Bit of a brain fart moment, but we made it through anyway. Alrighty. Can I check this guy? No. Alright. Let's, wriggle a bit. I'm gonna be careful here. Okay, we got a fair old ways to go. Let's book it. Thought so. All right. Your tank. Just as well we got this. Let's be careful. We already caught up and danced their tanks like the last time, right? That was a first shot. Okay. Gotcha that time. All right. Yeah, I hear you. You're up on that bridge, aren't you? Oh, shit. Can I look for my sniper in peace? Nope, that is a negative. That's a good one. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, let's just get on. I got places to go and people to see. Places to go. Verbal fuck-ups. My special. Alright. Let's use our PP. Use our PP wisely. That wasn't very wisely at all. The amount of damage I took. Damn. Alright, fuck it. Job's done. Let's see what's in there.
Okay. Couriers move 2 clicks north. Shouldn't take too long to get there.
Right. Shouldn't take too long at all. Let's book it on over. And pretty much run the entire way on the street, providing we don't meet too much resistance. Let's do it. First things first, though, let's do this, yeah. Have a nice save. hear them. No doubt there's going to be more than that. This was probably something I should have saved my pee-pee for. Bit more wisdom than using my pee-pee. Fine little kettle of fish. Okay. Gotta pick up everything. Alright. Onward. Looks like we're done. Yep, save it. Yeah, yeah. Well, my friends, we'll take a look, but I think I'll be leaving it about here, because it is getting really seriously hot now, so I don't want to be doing too much longer, eh? Yeah, another street battle by the looks of it. Alrighty. We'll call it there, my friends. Alrighty. Well, this weather. We're actually due some thunderstorms here tonight, so hopefully that'll break things up a bit. Make things a bit easier on me next week. But the temperature's meant to increase again. Back to the low 70s, which is quite hot for me. But hey, I'll keep pressing on as best I can. I'll just make the episodes shorter if I need to, such as the needs of the way, right? And well, ultimately, thank you all for watching, my friends, as always. And until that next time, you all stay awesome, and Dmitrii out.